Hello, I skipped the tutorial, but we're playing Titanfall 4. Maybe, I don't know.
See you down there, rifleman.
Yeah.
Good luck. Get your ass out of the city
Ta-da.
and get to work.
Ooh. This gun is cool. Just because it looks cool. No other reasons. Regular sounds fun. Got it. Demons will appear in this corner, unfortunately. It's a bit annoying, but who knows? Could be fun. That was a guess whether we've ever said something. Oh, the moon's exploded. That's interesting. Has a ring around it, but it's more forced due to the moon being exploded. That's cool. I should do that to Earth. Just like a month after you watch this video, you just hear on the news about the moon being blown up. You're just like, oh, it's a rig. Oh, no. Come on. Rig the Storm Eagle fanboy. Got a torch. Gonna turn off my torch. Very bright. Actually, I'm gonna put it on the side of behind me, because it's a nice lighting, actually. It's better than the room light that I have here, so. Rip bozo. Drop Geo ODST. It's kind of annoying. Some of these controls in this game isn't well optimized for PC, I'd say, because shift and control are forced to be presses. They can't be held down, which is annoying. I prefer them to be held down because it gets less confusing for me. I am planning on getting a capture card. This is news relating to future videos. I am planning to get a capture card. I'm going to record a console gameplay, edit it on PC, and then upload it. So, at some point, I do plan to do a lasso run in Halo Infinite, and I'll record it. Oh, wait. I really like the vault, actually. Jesus.
Cooper, you're in bad shape. Hold on.
okay when you wake up.
Astamosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT.
I love BT. BT is definitely like my favorite character. Ooh, fuck yeah. He got comboed. Ooh, awkward. I mean, I can kind of guess that, you know, the fact that they steal, that he takes the dog tags as a way to just make sure that they cannot be identified. I don't know. I have no idea. BT, shoot his ass. Layer them with bullets. Yeah, no, this is one issue I have. It's toggle to zoom.
Hello, BT. How are you today? Oh, hello, buddy.
Casually. Oh, I said escape, so I did. Oh, it actually meant like, oh, press escape to look at it. Oh, okay. In my head, I thought it was just like new objective, escape. I love this element. I would love to have like an actual one of it. I'm not that good at like the speed thing. I've got to change that. I remember. Forgot, how do I melee? Oh well. That didn't happen. Ignore the activate windows. Unfortunately, activate windows is really buggy. And I will not fix it. I refuse to. Aren't allowed to finish that sentence. Shut up. Cool, I didn't know you could shoot at those. The game just closed. I'll have to check the video just to make sure I didn't show my desktop. Cause if so, I'm just gonna fucking edit it out. Oh, fucking hell.
God, so cool.
Ah, fucking hell. Could have surrendered. Someone appears in front of you, aiming their gun directly at you. At that point, you just ought to just surrender. You did surrender. I'm definitely better at sniping on PC. Don't know why, but my brain just tells me to do like the weird like thing. Cartridge hub, not me. see you, little shit. Oh, not as interesting. The robots, the Borgs. They're Borgs. I don't think I've ever hacked a Spectre. Jesus! That actually scared me. Oh my god. That actually fucking scared me, holy shit. I wasn't expecting them to just appear like that. This is like my third playthrough, I'd say. Third or fourth full playthrough in the game. Well, later, bitch. Big ass gun. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
Yeah. Who are you?
I am BT-7274, a Vanguard class Titan of the Militia SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Okay.
I love drum mic shotguns. That was you. That wasn't me. I love BT so much. Again, I've already played this twice, so I already know, like, the story.
SMG.
Kinda wish this game had grapple. Oh wait, it does, but it's for multiplayer only. Dumbass. Okay, I can't touch that wall. That's depressing. Shit. Oh, it's an anti-Titan rocket. It's not meant for people then. Okay. It's meant for Titans, not for people. Why did I pick it up then? This is better. Big gun, shoot many bullet. Very good. Could have surrendered. What's I wasn't supposed to come over here. That's awkward. Damn. Part of me kind of wishes this channel would become popular. Just so that means I get, like, So that means more. I just want more Storm Eagle art to be made. I feel like Storm Eagle really doesn't really have much of himself being made. So I must say, it's pretty hard to make, like, thumbnails. Yeah, I heard him.
Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way.
I know. Oh, come on.
Pilot, we must establish a neural link.
It just randomly closes, which is pretty annoying. So I've got to inevitably, like, do, like, I'm going to do an hour and 5 minutes, probably. So I can cut all that out. And so, like, extra time. Because if it keeps happening, it's going to add up and add up, you know. Which is fine by me. I don't care. But it just means extra time to do shit. Establishing neural link.
Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume special operations 217.
That's boring. Well, we're really just playing catch the rocket right there. No, no, man.
Let's move quickly. Pilot mode engaged.
I'm not excited for Viper. I had to fight Viper on like the hardest difficulty. It was a nightmare. Definitely the hardest boss in this game is Viper. He is indeed a master of the skies. I'm never playing Apex. Sure, Apex is supposed to be the successor to Titanfall, but I just prefer Titanfall, personally. For all the movement and shit, I'm not really gonna go to Apex because I got rid of most of it. No, you. Oh shit, he is? That's gone.
Sorry, fucking shit is always getting me distracted, so I never remember to speak. Rip. Boom. Pause. I like me a five star. No way, seek an exit?
You gotta be cheating. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Nah. Just destroyed his fucking dome. Not gonna be long till I have this dick in your mouth. Like, shut the fuck up. All right, I'll be on my way then. Damn, imagine, Riposo. What's this? This, vice versa. But Elstar. Good. That's how I die. Alright, L-Star is not a good option. Stupid fucking Max.
Ooh, collectible.
I forgot. I automatically thought that was fucking triple jump. Oh my god, I can't seem to get up. There might be a way up top. I'm gonna go back because I do want to get that pickup. I do want to pick up that collectible. If I don't bang my head immediately. My god! I just picked up the collectible, I'm not dying like that. Oh, he hit me.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all. So if you're better than the last one.
That's one that's dick in your mouth, like, holy fish. Holy fuck, shut the fuck up. I don't care. This one's way easier to get to. It's called just running. It's just called just humping the fucking corner. You could climb like that if you just climb a corner. Can't allow myself to do what I did before, murder of an innocent robot. Which cookie good looking?
Oh my god! Hi!
Literally, one of the best characters in the game. No, you're not. You're gonna send your fucking grunts. Shut up. this. Come on, how long does it take for a pump to shut down? Holy shit. Or I could play this mission. Thanks, Peter. Thanks, Peter. There's like three I missed, so. Yeah, three I missed. Not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway. An SRS Vanguard class type. Woo! Now we're talking. You're annoying. His own attack killed him. That must... There's no way that's not embarrassing. I would have kept his helmet.
Epic.
Pretty epic, yo.
I killed him very quickly, Jesus.
Well, he was no match for me. Babbity boopy.
That's it for me.